But before that, it is necessary for you to understand what is meant by the similar triangle. Now, in the previous standard, means standard 9th, you have studied the congruent triangles. So, when the congruent triangles are given, both triangles have the same shape and equal in size. So, if you will see the figure 1, both are the triangles equal shapes and equal size. In the second pair also you can see the triangles are equal and also their size is also the same. So this type of triangles are congruent triangles. But when we talk about the similar triangles, so if you observe the first figure and second figure, pairs of the triangles are given. Though they are triangles and their shapes are equal, but they are different in size. So this type of triangles, when the shape is same but the size is different, this type of triangles are called the similar triangles. So here similar triangles means shapes are equal but they are not equal in size. Now one more thing you have to know, scale factor. Now in the construction of similar triangle, one scale factor is given, which is nothing but the ratio of the sides of the triangles which is to be constructed with the corresponding sides of the given triangle is known as their scale factor. Suppose in example 1, we are given a triangle ABC and we have to construct a triangle PQR similar to ABC whose sides are 3/4 of the corresponding sides of triangle ABC, then we can say that the scale factor is 3/4, that is 3:4, it is the ratio. Now in some case, here the numerator is less than denominator, means denominator is the given triangle and numerator is the triangle which we want to construct, new triangle. Now in some case the numerator is greater than denominator, so here is one example. Here again, suppose we are given a triangle ABC and we have to construct triangle PQR similar to triangle ABC whose sides are 5/4 of the corresponding sides of the triangle ABC, means here in this case we are constructing the triangle which is greater than the given triangle. In the first figure, we are constructing the triangle which is smaller than the given triangle. So here in the second example, the scale factor is 5/4, means 5:4. So let's see today how to construct the triangle when the scale factor is of first type, that is numerator is then denominator.
We have to construct triangle by SSS construction.
Triangle.
So this is
ABC of
side AB of
4 cm, 5 cm, and
then
6 cm.
Take
and then construct
5 cm distance
similar,
so
to triangle ABC
distance,
whose sides are 2/3 of the corresponding sides of it. So here we have to construct first
center,
triangle
again draw
ABC.
So this is the 6
by
cm
S,
distance.
S, now I am S giving construction the that we have
AB
studied in standard 7
C. Now join this,
so
you
first
will
we
get
will
one triangle and
C.
You have to draw a triangle which is similar to this triangle ABC, but the scale factor is 2:3, that is 2/3. Now we have seen in the previous slides that how to divide the given segment into 2:3 ratio. So here I am taking some distance in the divider and drawing the three arcs which are equidistant. So give this name as AX. So this is A1, A2 and this is A3. Now as 2/3 is our scale factor, so A3 point, you have to join with B. Now this angle is formed and our scale factor is 2/3. So at this A2 again we will construct the angle which is similar to this triangle. We have seen in the previous slides how to draw. So take some distance, draw an arc. With A2 as center, take the same distance, draw an arc. Now see, this is the point distance between the two arcs. With the same distance again here you have to draw the arc. Now through A2 draw a line If you will see, this line is parallel to BA3. Give this name as B dash. Now B angle, see here, A B C angle is here. Now we'll construct the angle which is equal to A B C at B dash. So again we follow the same process. Take some distance with B as center, draw an arc. Now with B dash as center, draw an arc. Now take the distance between the angle, draw an arc. Now through B dash, if you will draw a line, you will see that line is parallel to BC. So give this name as C dash. So my dear students, A, B dash, C dash, see a small triangle is formed, and this triangle is similar to A, B, C with the scale factor 2/3.
Dear students, today we have learnt about the similar triangle, construction of similar triangle with the scale factor. Now I hope you might have clear ideas and understanding of the topic, because I explain all the points in detail. So here is a small assignment for you, so that you will practice it and also check your understanding. And I hope you try honestly to solve the assignment. Only 2 questions are there, so try your best. Thank you. Have a nice day.